A major Perth hospital is asking patients to stay away unless for emergencies as it suffers an ICT outage. Fiona Stanley Hospital has declared a code yellow after being forced to revert to manual procedures. In a statement, WA's South Metropolitan Health Service says patient safety remains our priority and we are continuing to care for our patients. It says we continue to provide surgery, outpatients and emergency care, but delays can be expected. It says we do ask that people only come to the hospital if it is an emergency. It says our ICT teams are working hard to fix the situation.